Hey, welcome everyone. Welcome to the Hills of Tuscany, Timelapse. This is episode number 39. Alright, let's see. Right now we're going to start planting wheat. We need to get this planted because I'm running out of chicken food. So we're going to start this. We're going to, you know, just kind of set it up so I can put a worker on it and they can take care of the rest. After that, I did do a contract off camera, so we need to go out and pick up the bales and finish off the contract. But today's our main job today is harvesting the sugar beets, and I make a lot of mistakes harvesting the sugar beets. I don't normally do sugar beets, and usually when I do them, you know, it's a, you know, contract work, and I would borrow their equipment, you know, so you always have good equipment, stuff like that. This is my first time doing it with the cheaper equipment, and it showed. So I start to harvest it, and not realizing I was only using the topper, meaning I would take off the heads of them, but I wasn't using the digger, takes them out of the ground. I was just trying to use the topper and the, I don't know what you call it. It picks up the sugar beets from the ground. I guess it's a loader. And that wasn't working. That's actually one thing that we just, we buy right here is, or we're getting ready to buy it. We buy the loader for the sugar beets. And then that harvest took a long time. The field that we bought, it's not the best for sugar beets. You'll see as I was harvesting them, it would leave patches all over the place. So, I cut a lot of it out. I left quite a bit of, some of the harvesting in, but I cut most of it out. It was just painful to watch. I ended up doing a couple fertilizing contracts to make up a little bit more money because I had to, buy the sugar beet digger, the ones that digs it out of the ground. So we get that and we finish off the harvest. Now I do bring all the sugar beets to the farm and put in our silo. Next episode is when we'll sell all the sugar beets and hopefully buy the sugar mill. But all right, like I said, here's where I'm doing the just the topper and the loader. Oh, and then later on when I do get the I guess it's really the harvester. I had that on the front of the tractor and it really wasn't working. You have to drag that part. So, like I said, a lot of mistakes. You're probably looking at it and saying how dumb I was. And I was. Like I said, the sugar beets are new to me. I don't like to always do the same thing. But when I was playing, just on my own, a lot of times I would just do the same thing. But yeah. Alright, anyway, that's the episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Actually, if you look right there, you can see where it's already leaving some spots. It's really strange. So I think we're gonna see if we can sell this field and buy a different field somewhere. Alright. Again, hope you enjoyed it. I do appreciate you stopping by. And hope to see you next time.
underneath it all, you started something. On a Saturday night, I was doing just fine. I was out on my own, didn't want nobody else. Then I opened my eyes and I put down my pride. I was holding you closer than anybody else. When the lights go out, it's you, babe. Every time I'm down, it's you, babe. Every night in my sleep, I'm saying your name. You know for me, it's always gonna be you, babe.
the song I wanna sing. You're the story.